I know that guy. He put the stereo in my car. Fuck you, man! You did a shitty job! And look at you now!
Hey, what are you doing? He can't hear you. He's dead.
He can hear me all right.
What are they?
I don't know. Why are they coming here?
Memory, maybe. Instinct. This place was important to them. It made them happy. Maybe they're coming for us.
Instinct, huh? So if that was you down there, Terry, you'd be jerking off.
Probably. Yeah.
That was fun.
I'm having a time of my life.
We gotta get that gate open.
Push the button.
Okay, you ready?
Come on, man, what'd you do? Did you break it? Huh?
It's jammed. Okay. You open the gate, I'll cover you.
What? This is your stupid ass plan. You open the gate and I'll cover you.
A little help? One, two, three.
Now that's just crazy.
Don't shoot! Give me a hand with this. We got somebody hurt in here.
I am making you something special today. Triple macchiato.
The macchiato is for me?
Yeah, that's for...
Would you drink that if I got just a regular latte?
Yeah, that's...
I had one yesterday.
I'll drink it, that's fine.
Thanks.
Two lattes then?
Yeah, two lattes.
So what you reading?
Just new stuff. You want some highlights?
Give them to me.
So obesity increased by 11% last year in the United States.
Obesity.
Yeah.
It's like fat people?
Yeah, that's fat people, yeah.
Still number one though, right?
Yeah, we're still number one.
Awesome.
Most major clothes companies now make their clothes in third world countries with underage workers.
Like China, right?
Yeah, Indonesia. And
well, I guess they have little hands, right? It kind of makes sense. They can, like, stitch and stuff.
Little stitches, yeah.
So and so and so.
Stones are coming to town.
Stones. Nice.
Yeah.
You should get tickets.
Yeah, I'm absolutely sure that they will still come. Oh, here's good. Angelina Jolie spoke to Congress on refugee issues. Somehow that's still crazy.
You know what? She's hot. She can do whatever she wants.
Thanks, yeah. Terry.
No problem.
It's good talking to you.
You too. Bye. Don't spill.
Hollywood Squares again?
Yeah. You know, the really sick thing is it's starting to not bother me anymore.
They're afraid is all trapped. In some ways, it's better they take it out on those things than each other.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Just, I'm trying to remember that those things were people once.
No, not anymore. How about you, Tucker?
Graceland, I guess. You know, if I could go anywhere. No lineups, right?
Oh, my God. So predictable.
Okay. Me.
Vegas.
Vegas.
Absolutely Vegas.
All right, that was too fast.
For true.
Because that's a dirty town, and I'm a dirty guy.
Thanks for that, Steve.
Sweet.
You're welcome.
I'd go to Graceland. How far is it?
Graceland's 560 miles. Can do it in 7 hours if you're really moving.
How far to Siegfried and Roy?
1,520 miles. It can take you 20 hours, but you'd have to leave right now. I'll walk you out.
Did you work for the auto club or something?
I drove a truck.
Hey, cool.
I thought you worked at Best Buy.
I did, but before that, I drove a beer truck.
God, it is, it's such a shame that this whole end of the world thing is holding you back.
Before that, I worked in a stationery store. I drove a snow plow. I fixed copiers.
How many jobs do you have?
I don't know, like the last time I counted, maybe 20, 22.
22? Why?
I don't know, just kind of worked out that way.
Андрей.
Yeah.
Мне так плохо.
I know.
Позови кого-то. Shh. Эта девочка, она на доктор. Позови ее, чтобы она помогла.
You gotta calm down, okay?
Мне так плохо и холодно.
Don't worry. Shh. Come on, here. Drink some water. Come on.
We should have never kept
No, don't say that. This is our baby. Okay? It's gonna be all right. Just calm down. Shh. Just calm down, okay? Our baby's gonna be fine.
This article says that male relationships often become more fragile during stressful times, whereas female relationships often grow stronger. Alpha male. This ring says it's on account of men not wanting to lose their alpha male status or some such bullshit. Yeah, figures.
Chick wrote it.
An alpha male status, anyways. Two.
See? I told you I saw something.
Oh, please, Bart, please just shut up.
Come here. At least you know nothing's down here. It would have eaten him.
Ben Cozine's car. I call it. It's mine.
Bart, you stop fucking around?
wrong, boy?
Nothing's wrong. That dog's just fucked up.
Look what I found for you. Wanna try it on? There we go. Look how cute you look.
Enough with the dog.
Just wants to help, don't you, Chips? Come here.
Well, right now, Chips is doing more than you are.
She's just being mean. Don't you listen to her. You're gonna carry all that stuff in your backpack. You're so good. You're so good.
And you're a little brat.